Everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a very small haul that I've gotten from Alloy. And Alloy is an online company that has clothing for tall people, and they have a pretty good variety of lengths in their pants and other things that tall people love to wear. So this is my first experience with them, so I'm just going to show you the order. I've already opened it, so you wouldn't see me struggling to get it open. And let's just dive into the packaging. So this is what the packaging looked like, just basic plastic. And I ordered a pair of black pants. They were a pair of wide pants, so they look kind of wide. I've forgotten. Spoon Jeans is the company, so it even gives a website, so I'll be looking that up, spoonjeans.com. So this is what happens when you order something, you don't really remember the details, but it has a nice cuff at the bottom. So hopefully you can see that. And a button and a zip up front. And let's see. I'll show you the backs of them. I'm trying to button this up so the front's just not hanging open. Okay, so there's the back. And those are two mock pockets back there. Okay, so the legs are not too wide, but they're not tight either. They're not like skinny jeans or skinny pants or leggings. Very nice width. So let's see, I'm going to show you the other item, then I'm going to move this chair that I'm sitting in out of the way, and then I'm going to just stand and hold them up to myself so you can see what they look like and then how long they actually are on me. I'm not going to try them on this video. If they work out, then I'll do a lookbook with these items and then other items that I have. Okay, so this is the next one. I got a top. And it's a gray, white, and black floral top. So I thought it was really cute on the site. And the top itself is not a tall top. So I took my chances with it. Let's see, let me put these pants down. Okay. So here's the top. And if you could see, this is why I thought it was so cute. The sleeves are kind of see-through. They're sheer. And then the bottom I thought was so cute. But I got this in the large, in a large, just in case the sleeves weren't long enough. It has a nice little drawstring tie. Let's see. Okay, so it's a mock drawstring. It doesn't actually make it any tighter than what it is. But I think it's cute so far. I'll find out when I try it on. As you can see, these are plenty long, and I will definitely need to wear heels with these. Alright, so that is all for this haul. If you'd like to see more videos like this, please give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching. Oh, if you're new here, please subscribe. And click on that bell so that you are notified every time I upload a video. Thank you all so much. Take care. Have a blessed day. And I will see you all on the next video. God willing. Bye. Don't forget to visit me on other forms of social media. Twitter and Instagram at GlamourGuruRenee. Also, I have a lifestyle blog. You might want to check it out. www.glamourgururenee.com. Peace.